Coming from Walt Disney Home Video in July, a smashing lineup of programs that will take you from the splendor of English royalty to Hollywood's Wild West, to live-action entertainment from exotic locations, to animated medieval hijinks. Walt Disney Home Video makes history in the month of July. It's the unprecedented release of Walt Disney's triumphant masterpiece of art and animation, Pinocchio, now available for the first time on video cassette, and the release of an original made-for-home video production, Too Smart for Strangers. Winnie the Pooh and his friends give good advice through songs and live action to help kids protect themselves from strangers. Walt Disney Home Video presents the full-length theatrical feature, The Sword and the Rose. Sonny Melendres gets kids and parents off their feet in You and Me, Kid, Volume 4. Stories and Fables continues in two brand new volumes. You don't have to read hieroglyphics to enjoy the fun with Asterix and Cleopatra. And Hopalong Cassidy rides again in two new adventures from Western Theater. Coming in July, the long-awaited announcement of the second release in Walt Disney Home Video's Classics line.
Pinocchio!
Fresh from its $26 million theatrical run, the crown jewel of Disney animation premieres on home video at $79.95. The second biggest box office hit of Christmas 1984, Pinocchio is sure to be a home video blockbuster. Pre-book date is June 27th. Street date is July 16th.
I wish that my little Pinocchio might be a real boy.
A magical film where dreams come true. Walt Disney's unforgettable Pinocchio.
Who's there?
Here I am.
Take the straight, narrow path, and if you start...
Meet again some of Disney's most entertaining characters.
Give a little whistle.
Like Jiminy Cricket.
And always let your conscience be your guide.
Look, Kitty, a man of letters.
Those scheming rogues, Honest John and Gideon.
Then you haven't heard of the easy road to success. No? I'm speaking, my boy, of the theater.
B1. And only Pinocchio!
They've got strings, but you can see there are no strings on me!
The villainous Stromboli.
You will make lots of money. For me!
It's okay, fine, little pickles and...
Discover the terrible secret of Pleasure Island.
Pinocchio! I hope I'm not too late.
And the terror of the deep, Monstro the Whale.
He's coming
back! Hurry!
Let's go back!
And you
are a real boy! Hey!
No difference who you are. You'll love Walt Disney's Pinocchio.
Your dreams come.
Winnie and his friends star in the made-for-video special Too Smart for Strangers. Specially priced at $29.95. Free book date is June 13th. Street date is June 25th. Pooh and his pals guide children 3 to 10 through a series of real-life situations intended to build an awareness of potential dangers kids face when dealing with strangers.
Out for dangers when strangers come along.
You're never too small to help yourself if you know what to do.
I don't know where to start.
Well, we'll fix-a-roo that. First, you should avoid unsafe places.
What are they?
Places where there are no other people around. It's getting kind of dark, and Karen, Chris, and Kelly are still playing. But Karen notices it's late, and she says goodbye to her friends.
Bye!
Karen knows she stayed too late, and she doesn't want to get in trouble. So she decides to take a shortcut. Well, what do you think of what Karen's done so far, little Buddy Roo?
Well, I don't think Karen should have taken a shortcut all by herself. There weren't any other people around.
Righty-roo, buddy. It's better to stick to places where there's lots of people.
The significance of Too Smart for Strangers is driven home by the many endorsements made by celebrities in the entertainment industry, as well as national organizations for child advocacy. Join the gang from the 100-Acre Wood as they sing and dance their way to important lessons aimed at keeping kids smart. Too Smart for Strangers.
When strangers come along.
From Walt Disney Home Video, premiering at $69.95. Behind the pomp and pageantry of knightly old England lies a regal tale of romance and revenge during the reign of Henry VIII, the Sword and the Rose.
The glorious age of chivalry, with its glowing pageantry, the fiery emotions and tender romance that kindled the imagination of the world, lives again in this unparalleled spectacle. Yes, again Walt Disney adds a new and exciting page to his career of creating unforgettable entertainment as he brings to the screen the inspirational love story of Mary Tudor and Charles Brandon, a soldier of fortune, played by Richard Todd.
Is it kind to throw my royal station in my face?
You must not forget it, my lady.
I would if you would let me. Help me, Charles.
My lady, I beg of you.
Am I a statue on a pedestal?
Glynis Johns as Mary Tudor, Princess of England, who matches wits with the rulers of two nations.
Charles Brandon did not offer to take me to the New World. I forced myself upon him.
See the intrigue-ridden court of Henry VIII, the pomp and splendor of medieval France. See the ships of fortune, the notorious Tower of London, the powder keg alliance of the old French king and the young English princess. Share the heartbeat of high adventure as the fate of kingdoms hangs in the balance.
How did you know there was someone at the door? Hold on for a second.
Just you and me, kid.
It's You and Me, Kid, Volume 4, priced at $49.95. The show that stresses parent-child interaction returns to get everyone out of their seat and up on their feet.
And all you need to join in the fun is to have your partner with you, because that's what You and Me, Kid, is all about. Kids and parents having a great time together.
Walt Disney Home Video presents Stories and Fables, Volume 12.
I'm the storyteller.
And Volume 13. Just $49.95 each.
I have many stories, tales for both the young and old.
Two magical folk tales in each volume, all shot on location in wondrous settings around the world.
And many faces. Sometimes there are tears, sometimes there is laughter. But always are happily ever after.
Stories and Fables, the Storybook International series continues. And also in July, at $49.95, Asterix and his Gaelic friends head up the Nile in the riotous animated feature, Asterix and Cleopatra.
Many years ago, in a land called Egypt, there lived a rather eccentric queen named Cleopatra. One day, Cleopatra gave a local architect the task of building a very large temple in a very short period of time.
And if I don't, Cleopatra's throwing me to the crocodile!
To help him accomplish such an impossible task, the architect called upon his Viking friends from the frozen north.
They're crazy, these Egyptians.
Throw them into the dungeon!
Gosh, she's a good actress.
But they were equipped with their magic potion.
Oh, no, you're not coming out.
Oh, yes, you are.
Don't miss the American debut of this full-length animated feature. Ancient history will never be the same after Asterix and Cleopatra.
From Western Theater, priced at $39.95 each. Hopalong Cassidy and his sidekicks from the Bar 20 saddle up in two more True West sagas, The Devil's Playground and Sinister Journey.
Sure will be glad to get back to the Meadows.
That goes for me, Lucky. That Devil's Playground's just too close to suit me.
Who are you?
Well, maybe I should introduce ourselves. I'm Hopalong Cassidy of the Bar 20. This is Lucky Jenkins, and he's California Carlson.
Oh, Hoppy, forget the map. That girl's in trouble. We've got to help her.
Yeah, I know, but we got to find her first.
That's kind of tall order, ain't it? Not knowing where she's gone.
Maybe. But I've got an idea she's heading for the same little spot, and that's where we're heading.
I've had enough out of you. You and your pals are going to stay put until I can get to the bottom of this. Where's my gun?
Right here, Sheriff. Take it easy. Wait a minute. I hate to ask you to do this, but there's only one way we can get him out of there alive. Will you trust me and do as I say?
Hoppy, I'll do anything.
Good.
Say, Hoppy, this fellow, Tom Smith, that wrote for you to come to Wheeler, did you say he was a railroad man?
Oh, he's only the vice president of the line.
Vice president? Oh. Maybe he'll let me run one of them engines, huh?
Maybe.
Oh, it's you, Hoppy. How are you? I've been expecting you. We'll finish that last letter tomorrow. Type out the reports in wall number 7.
Right, Chief.
Oh, Hoppy, this is Harmon Roberts, my secretary. Harmon, this is Hopalong Cassidy, one of my oldest friends.
How are you? This is Lucky Jenkins.
How do you do? See you both around later, I hope.
Come on in, Hoppy.
You mean he's the secretary?
That's life on the railroad, Lucky.
Hiya, Lee. I've been wondering when we'd see you.
Oh, you have. Well, you and your pals can stop one of them because I'm right here and you can mind your own business.
What are you talking about?
This. I thought I told you to keep out of my business.
Lee Hoppy's trying to help.
Yeah, he brought you here to check on me.
But he didn't.
You're wrong about that, Garvin.
Oh, no, I'm not. That's what Tom Smith hired you for, spy work.
Lee, that's not being very fair to Dad.
That's right. Stand up for your father. I'm always wrong.
Well, you are this time.
Then why do you bother with me? Why don't you go back to your father and everybody will be happy?
I never shot anybody. That gun wasn't mine. They're lying.
Who's lying?
Well, them two railroaders that locked me up in the shack.
Who were they?
Well, one of them was...
You can't do it alone.
You're trying to tell me you'll help me?
If you do exactly as I tell you.
I got in trouble last time doing that.
You want help or don't you?
And now for our feature presentation. Richard Todd and Glynis John star as hopeless romantics torn between the sword and the rose.